you do when you have to put on an award show during a pandemic. Hollywood goes all out for a socially distant image.
The frustration is growing for unemployed Californians as the state shuts down new EBT claims for the next 2 weeks.
More claims, more warnings to be ready to leave. The Bobcat Fire blazes into history as one of the largest ever in LA County. All right, so a live look now from Sky 9 as the fire continues to burn out of control in the San Diego Mountains.
Once again, surrounding Mount Wilson tonight with flames and smoke. But the good news, the massive flames we saw just 2 hours ago have significantly died down. In all, the Bobcat Fire has now burned more than 15,000 acres, making it one of the largest fires in the
country. Hey, it's not going to go with
KCAL-TV News, Lori Perez is live now with the latest. Hi, Lori.